A dramaturg's job is to become the expert in the world of the play. So that can mean anything from the life of the playwright. If the playwright is from another period in time, it can be about understanding a setting. Let's say it takes place in 1896 on board a slave ship, becoming an expert on all things having to do with that specific world, that specific setting, that specific time and place, and also the life of the playwright if it's applicable, if it makes a difference. So a dramaturg's job is to do that and usually provide research materials and video and photos and, you know, essays and anything that can help the creative team, the actors, the director, and the designers, help them kind of get a feel for this world that they're all trying to build in the process of creating a production. And then once we have an audience, it's the dramaturg's job to then transfer that knowledge and everything that's been built during the rehearsal process to the audience. So the audience then feels like they're getting this really in-depth sense of what is this play? Where is it? When is it? You know, who wrote it and why? And what was the context for this playwright writing this play? Why did he or she write it? What was he or she inspired by? What were the circumstances of him or her life that made him or her write this play? So that's the dramaturg's job, is really to kind of give you the whole picture of what it is you're experiencing when you go to see a play.